All right, I say we bust some dams. I don't remember how to do this, but I'm sure it'll tell me.
Now that we've dammed up this lake, those mangy creatures on the nature preserve will be forced to find a new watering hole and leave this area for us.
Well, I just hope they don't figure out that we did it and find our camp.
Well, what's the matter? You afraid of a few lions and hippos and zebras?
Yes, you should
well,
be.
Yeah.
Be quiet, both of you.
Hippos are terrifying.
It doesn't matter anyway because those furballs will never even find our camp.
I'd rather fight a lion than a hippo,
smart,
that's for
huh?
sure.
Well, I have a plan to fix your wagon.
But what about us?
I'm dead either way, let's be real, but...
First order of business, we take out their HQ. Drop smash the chain of chimps into those huts. Now the tourists want to fix their huts. Don't let them. Stop them from getting logs by smashing their log pods.
Smash the village.
Smash attack.
Mess with the cat, you get the claw.
Wow, this is, this is easy, huh?
Smashy, smashy. Oh, that's gotta hurt. Or it would have caused some pain. Mess with the cat, you get the claws.
Well, that was not that difficult.
What the? Gorski.
Durians.
Status report. Strange objects appear to be exploding around the plane. Sir.
That much I gather. Private, take a wild, careless turn and get us out of here.
A wild, careless turn. Bye, Marty.
Rotten flea bags.
Oh no, it's that horrible little old lady again. I gotta stop her from beating us with those balloon bombs.
Okay, we actually get to play as Marty for once.
Every balloon must pay.
Oh, the balloons are paying.
Marty, use the durians to destroy her balloon hut. Only durians are horrible enough to damage it. Kick the bonus balloon. Nice, don't stop the music. It's durian time.
Close enough.
Yes, yes, Marty. Keep up the kicking. Make those balloons wish they were never born. Kick the bonus balloon. Nice. Stop, stop the music.
Good enough for me. I'll take the
Every
bonus balloon.
Balloon must pay. Make those balloons wish they were never born! Yes, yes, Marty! Keep up the kicking!
Well, that was a shit one.
Every balloon must pay! That is the way I put it! Yes, yes, Marty! Keep up the kicking!
Well, we missed the bonus balloon. We failed.
Every balloon must pay!
This is difficult as shit.
That is Nice, don't stop the music. Every balloon
Whoops.
Must pay.
I didn't expect an Endurian so soon.
Balloons wish they were never born.
All right, one down and how many more left to go?
Yes, yes, Marty, keep up the kicking.
My good
nice.
God.
Stop the music.
Am I doing something incorrect?
Every balloon must pay! That is the way I put it! Make those balloons wish they were never born! Nice! Don't stop the music!
Okay, maybe I wasn't hitting the
Kick
putt,
the
actually.
Bonus balloon! Air mail this durian to Nana! That is the way I put it!
King of the durian!
Nice! Don't stop the music! Get ready to boot the durian. Make those balloons wish they were never born.
They didn't do a rhythm.
Airmail this durian to Nana.
Hell yeah. There we go.
I should go on the road.
I should
go. Now that's gotta be it. I wonder how the gang's doing up there.
Not us, Skipper. The bombs seem to be all gone.
That
wonderful.
Is the best news I've heard all day.
What do we have down there, Kowalski? I'd say some water, bridge, people, and oh, there's the dancer.
That's our target, man. First order of business. Deploy a little recon.
I can help you guys out here. I love the water, and the water loves...
Jeez.
Looks like we got our job cut out for us here. We gotta nail that dam, except those dang tourists won't let us take care of business.
You'll have to use the smash attack to hurt the dam, and only when it's vulnerable. Dam is vulnerable. Hit it now.
Dam is vulnerable. Dam is vulnerable.
That's how you do it. Quick, get over and hit this dam.
Hitting dam.
Smash attack. All that stuff they're carrying will be used to fix the dam if you don't scare them off.
They're just gonna shoot logs.
Try to disrupt them from loading anything onto that catapult.
They're gonna shoot logs.
They're using the catapult to patch up the dam. Stop them!
Fuck you!
Hit that dam!
Hitting dam! Making things more difficult for the enemy. Damn straight it is.
Uh-oh, that old lady's loading something up.
What the hell?
I don't like the looks of this kid.
What kind of advanced warfare is this? Oh, Jesus, fuck.
Take Nana's attack, my bank left.
Oh my good god.
Bob and weave, kid.
Three, two, one. Dodge the fucking projectiles.
Look out!
It'll never hit us. It's slow.
Keep breathing!
Excellent.
For her sake, I hope she's fastened those logs on her raft.
Oh.
Nope, she didn't.
She's dead.
Now let's evaluate the situation.
We killed an old lady.
Destroyed a dam, refilled the watering hole, and sent an old lady down the river. I'd say that's one heck of a day.
Hey. Don't forget I was reunited with my long-lost
We're out of
father.
Banana power?
And I realized the perfect man was right next to me the whole time.
When was that?
Oh, you mean me? Well, I don't know if I'm perfect, but lately my sinuses have been clear.
Oh,
just be
okay.
Happy, Melman. You got the girl. I think we got a lot to celebrate. So let's party!
Would you say let's get crack-a-lackin'? Because that was a thing you used to say. Okay, Toys for Bob present. President, my bad.
Why won't these things leave me alone?
Mm-hmm. I see.
Ooh, that was smooth. Even for me.
I see you can't stop following me.
Well, it'd be quite easy to not. You stop putting yourself in front of me.
I could be delirious, but I think I'm getting the hang of this.
He's pretty delirious.
Yes, yes, move it.
He said the thing. There was a monkey on that rock.
Gotta hand it to those penguins. They sure know where to crash land a plane.
All right, monkey. Okay.
Oh.
Okay, I see. Wonderful. Penguins.
Move! Move!
Excellent work, my son. Soon you will be free to live among us.
Thank you, Bill Cosby.
Yay!
Bye, Morph.
Feeling lucky today, are we?
Well, not really. We're missing Melman still. And the elephant here, I suppose. Maurice as well? Yeah, there he is.
Alright!
Who else are we missing? We haven't even seen Marty either. Marty Melman. The croc, yep, yeah, okay. Okay. Oh, we're gonna see the other hippos. We don't care about the other hippos. Wait, where's...
Why won't these things leave me alone?
But we've already seen this.
I humbly accept your love, admiration, and leftover barbecue. Do I smell sirloin?
Are we just gonna go in a loop now?
A hippo so beautiful they had to name him twice.
Can I escape to map? Yeah, let's do that. I don't know why it was forcing us to go through that, but that's fine. In a loop, nonetheless. Okay, we got our lovely destination here. We got all the stuff from there. We got not everything from here. We'll probably check that out in a minute.
Yes,
we have one goddamn monkey.
We will stay here all day until you get this right.
Okay, so there's one monkey here.
Yes, it is a challenge.
There's six monkeys there for some reason. We still gotta do Volcano Rave. We did Dam Busters. We don't have anything there. We got all the monkeys in the convoy. We already fixed the plane. So, I guess our job today is to try to find these monkeys. Because I will find all the monkeys. I've never found all the monkeys before. I think there's some in games in the watering hole, probably. Where is this monkey? We will find him. He does exist at some point. But where? Not over there. That's a funny noise. Why did that kick me off? Excuse you? That was weird. Can I see what monkeys? I know there's a way to check monkeys. Maybe it's back in the one place. We don't need to play Dodge Mango. Maybe it's fix the plane is where I find the monkeys' names and such, so I can look up which monkeys I'm missing. But we're gonna try doing this again while it doesn't kick us off, because I think this is the one place we really have technically been, even though we can clearly see that he's not up here. I just don't know where he would be. Because we've been everywhere. I'm not mistaken. Alright, we are going to go back to the map. I wish we can get hints on where these monkeys are, because I'm quite annoyed.
It is a challenge, isn't it?
Visit them at the duty-free shop. I don't know why that's so faint, but I don't know where the duty-free shop is. So.
Yes, it is.
That's a problem. In Madagascar, there's Hello. The duty-free shop. All right. Why is the monkey thing not open?
You found the duty-free store.
I did.
Good for you.
I did.
Perhaps you are wondering why I, a very important king, would be hanging out in a place like this.
Well,
the answer is simple. I like money. So why don't you give me some of yours and I'll give you something.
I would love the monkey gallery for 10 coins. I almost have 1,000. Bonus hole too. Bonus hole 1. Oh, a new diving location. All right. Ah, jungle chest. What the hell is this shit? A bonus song? The second bonus song? The third bonus song? I don't know what those are. That's weird. We're gonna be buying apparel now. Okay, we'll be a witch doctor, that's fine. Marty's sunglasses, why not? Gloria's snorkel and Alex's foam finger, why not? Game intro. Okay, are we out of extra things to buy? Did I buy everything? I think I bought everything. Okay, now we have all of the... Okay, we can go ahead and see what monkeys we're missing now. So, we'll start off with... We have Adrian, Albert, Alistair. We have 2 in the A's. Okay, we will find those monkeys. Just give me a minute here. Okay, so give me a second, I'll be right back. Now, for those of you who believe I am stupid, I am. There was a rock right here. I didn't even look at a guide, I just came in here, and the first thing I looked at was this rock after I broke the other rock. Hi, Cyrus. Welcome aboard. So that was great. Yeah, I broke the rock over here and then went, wait a minute, I don't remember breaking a rock here. And there it was. What do you fucking know? I'm dumb. Let's go back to the menu here. Because we don't need to be here anymore. It's crazy. Look at that.
We will stay here all day until you get...
There's 6 more monkeys here, though. I have no idea where they are gonna be. So I'm going to... Question whether or not we're in the water. I really don't want to be in the water, though. It's terrible here. There might be a monkey in the Melman doctor thing. Maybe. Okay, yeah, I'm not seeing any more monkeys around here. Camera work with me here. There might be one in the lovely place as well. Excuse me as I combat roll away. And what we got? Oh my god, they all have fucking glasses now.
Yo, I'm pretty sure my role is to keep it real.
Jesus Christ. Do we all just... There is monkey. Hello, Marvin. Hello, Simon.
Woohoo!
And we got the money. Excellent.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, we're professionals. Absolutely professionals. Maybe not professionals. Maybe not.
Let's go!
Okay, now let's go. Lovely, love to see it. So we did find monkeys, which is nice. So maybe there are some in the doctor game. If we just didn't find them. God, he's insane. He's cheating. Get him out of here.
See ya.
There we go. I'm good. We got three monkeys. I don't even know their full... I don't know their names. I didn't even read them off. That's crazy. So...
I don't know what you're hanging out by me for. If well, I had any important information for you right now, I'd tell you. But believe me, I don't.
He doesn't. Believe him. I would love to cure more patients. How did you know?
Oh, goodness, look at you. Back to cure more patients, mm-hmm. Even though you are not obligated to do so. Your philanthropic nature will be rewarded.
Butterfly gone.
This red potion right here is called the red potion. It solves many problems,
butterfly,
but don't go all
stomach?
Crazy with it. It's not so easy to find you another one.
I'm an expert doctor and no one will say otherwise. Butterflies are cured. Belly worms, here. Fish are still here, but that's all right. Because they're about to be gone. Well.
Very nice work.
There we go, belly fish cured. A Okay, we'll do one more and see. So it looks like
the scanorama thing can scanalyze, giving us an even closer view. And we are going to need it to cure this next poor sick son.
I swear there's a monkey in one of these. That's a lot of mushrooms. Imagine having that many mushrooms in your neck. Ugh. Fungus cure. That is a big bit. There's a monkey. Yeah, I knew there was monkeys. Stop multiplying, you little bastards. Why are you sneezing? You're fishing me.
That was most exciting.
Where? Oh, there you are.
Not made of red. Try to use them sparingly.
Okay, we'll see about another one. Okay, he really had to return that potion for us.
This guy has a fever, and the only prescription is more Dr. Melman.
Of course. I don't think fishing will give us any more, but we can try doing that as well. Bellyfish cured immediately, goddamn.
Using these red potions may be fun and games for you, but it's worked for me. And I purposely became a geek, so I would not have to work.
Well, that's a valid reasoning, I suppose. Come here, little bastards. Don't you escape. Don't you leave his femur? The femur, anyway. Are mushrooms resilient to explode?
There might be another red potion around here somewhere. Are you feeling lucky? What did your heart say?
Oh, they're really aggressive mushrooms. That is insane.
Time and patience to refill. Although, I'm all out of patience and running out of time.
These mushrooms are insane. Look at these
Remind
fucking
me to
things.
My health plan so that you are now my primary care physician.
Just go ahead and reduce the mushroom size because they're swelling.
The longer it takes me to find them, don't ask why. Just don't use them so quickly.
I will use them as quickly as I like. Because these mushrooms are everywhere. There we go. Okay, one more time. There's no
one.
Monkey.
What
we just get
is it with your giraffes and your germs?
I mean, that's a coin.
There are no more red potions, but this black potion is almost as good. Well, not really.
What is the black potion? What the hell is that?
Don't move, or move it moving. I'll find you another red potion.
Oh, wow. That's interesting how that works. There's a lot of money in his knees.
I have no more red potions, so this purple potion will have to deal with it.
Purple potion? Wait, what in the hell? What'd the purple potion do?
These patients better remember this when I need their votes to raise their
taxes. Okay, it was coins at least. Another purple potion. I don't...
Another day, another sick giraffe. Keep curing!
I will. Is there an end to this, or...
Don't let his temperature get too high, or we could lose our medical license. Or at least have to start over.
Do we have a medical license? I wasn't sure if he had one. That's okay. Jellyfish cured immediately, goddamn. Monkeys?
Using these red potions may be fun and useful for you, but it's work for
what
me.
What in the hell did that purple potion
came again, so I would not have to work.
Come on, come on. Get out of here, you little belly worms. Worm, that's the right way. Okay, one more time. because
this
why
new
not?
Patient's got all
Holy
kinds
shit.
Of horrible problems. Try to fix him.
Oh, I will. This man is in desperate need of healthcare. Lob this all over. Get rid of this fungus infestation as quickly as humanly possible, because fungus in your throat sounds horrendous. That is a monkey.
There might be another explosion around here somewhere.
Cars.
Are you feeling lucky? What did your horse do?
Goddamn giraffe. Butterfly up. Oh, there it is.
Yes, yes, that is the way, germ killer.
That's me, the germ killer.
Cannot just
Beautiful.
Put these germ potions up.
There's gotta be another
they
one.
They take
right?
time and patience to refill. Although, I'm all out of patience.
There's gotta be one more monkey,
time.
Right? There has to be. Come on,
Our
we can find
next
it.
Patient has got more germs than one of those horrible rooms with balls that children sometimes play in.
Oh shit, I mean that's kinda true. Those are bested with fucking germs. Okay, they're cured. Start curing these lovely worms. Blast the fish.
The faster you use the red potion, the longer it takes me to find them.
Well, don't sometimes you bring
mine.
Back black
Just
and purple potions.
So quickly.
Holy shit, that got big.
There are no more red potions. This black potion is almost as good.
Worms cured. Fungus
could be
gross. Get out of here. Come on now. Forgot you can just hold the button. Okay, fungus cured. Excellent. Beautiful. Lucky seven. Without, oh, good for them.
Our next patient has got more germs than one of those horrible rooms with balls that children sometimes play in.
We've got this. We've got this. We're professional doctors. Put this on a diploma or a resume. I cured so many patients of bellyfish and butterflies. That's right. I'm an expert doctor, as you should know. As fungus as soon as possible. There we go. Butterflies need to go because they're bastards. Don't you run away from me. There we go. Cured. It's important to tackle one at a time. You don't want to cure everything except to go, you know?
Taking out those germs and let them know there's a doctor in the house.
Beautiful. Bellyfish cure. There's gotta
Our
be
next
another
patient
monkey, right?
Has got more
if
germs
there's no
than
monkey
one of those
in this
horrible
house,
rooms with balls that children sometimes play in.
Okay, it just looks like a lot of the same. Okay, so I don't think there's any more monkeys here. Which is upsetting. Are those going away with the blue? Oh my god, they are. Do they go away with the green as well? Oh, they're just... But I think yellow works better. Faster at pouring. draw that. Those
girls won't know what hit them, and I will tell everyone I did it.
No, you don't, Mr. Worm. Get over here. Okay, so there's no more monkeys to my knowledge. Okay, that's fine. There's no more money, no more monkeys. Unless the next one has a monkey. The next one might have a monkey.
Our next patient has got more germs than one of those horrible rooms with balls that children...
Doctor didn't have a monkey. Alright, let's get out of here. There's not many more games. We can try fishing again. Because we have almost all the monkeys. Almost all of them. Okay, well, we'll look at this. I'm missing 6 monkeys. One here. And 5 in Volcano Rave. Wait, what? Fix the plane. There's 2 things we haven't done to fix the plane? What have we not done and fixed the plane? We did that miles ago? That doesn't make sense. Ridiculous amount of time ago.
That's right, I'm just chilling. What up?
Okay, well, we're just gonna look for a monkey. We'll fish one more time? One time? It'll
Sounds
be fine.
Good to me. I ain't in no rush.
I'm in a
small
by
catching only bluefish.
Oh god, I hate the inversion. Oh, we're gonna hold and then let go. Yep.
Keep it up. We're almost there. Well done. Fine work.
Now green fish.
For some green fish. Hook up.
What is that, a white fish?
Excellent.
For you.
Now grab the red fish. Excellent. Only a few more.
Excuse me, redfish. May I have a moment of your time?
One more color left, Private. Can you guess which one? Too late.
It's orange. 3 toads.
Where it gets a little crazy.
Those are frogs, but we'll let it pass. Oh, little bastards. I hate this thing. Good enough.
Job well done.
Where are you going, little shit?
Excellent.
Come here. Excellent. Okay, so I don't think there's any more monkeys.
Well done, Private. That ought to hold us for a little while.
All right. That explains... answers that question. You think they hit one more monkey on the racetrack? I don't think they would. Let us exit the map and worry about that final monkey after we do some Volcano Rave and get some more volcano monkeys? I don't know. We have Angel dance like an African. I suppose we should try the other song since we did dance like an African. Let's start out with easy. All right. All right. This is pretty easy.
Check me out, Gloria, but you didn't know I could do this.
To be fair, no one did. Okay.
Look at me, Moto, and I'm just getting warmed up.
I'm enjoying myself. Monkey! We'll take it. So we just gotta do each song and collect the 5 Infinity Monkeys. Yes. Graham! Welcome aboard! Bye, Moto. Okay. Now we can do another one. We'll finish off with Dance Like an African, but I'll try hard, because I've never actually tried the hardest difficulty. I don't like these songs all that much compared to Dance Like an African. They're not bad. I just prefer Dance Like an African. I should probably put these songs in the description as well. All right. I am curious what hard is like. My reaction time is piss poor.
Yeah, I think I found my code.
Well, that was close. Don't fuck up the monkey. We got the monkey, that's all I care about. Okay. All right. Mm-hmm. I see. So bad. Monkey collected. Oliver. Excellent. All right. And he's out of here.
Ah.
It's time for either Ico Ico or Ico Ico. I'm not sure. How that would go. We are definitely doing easy. Oh, it's this one. All right. Okay. I see. Seems like a tutorial song. money. How'd I get a coin for that? I'm regretting not choosing medium. Monkey time. This is the reason we chose easy, is to get monkeys secure. This is a lot of monkey. Okay, thank you.
Maybe both.
Maybe both. Who knows? Anton? Anton? Sure.
Well.
Just adjusting myself. All right, we have Shango. Do I dare? No. No, yes, we do. We try to step it up to normal. I'm already regretting normal.
Shango, storm chaser.
First the lightning, then the thunder. It's the Shango. It's the Shango. First the lightning, then the thunder.
I hate this.
First the lightning, then the thunder.
I didn't know I could do this either.
Lightning gonna strike up the ground again. Thunder gonna pick up the sound again. Shango gonna wake up and come down again. Clean the town again, pick up the crown again. Storm chaser can't chase the storm away. Rain just it can't make the storm obey. Look up now the cloudless sky today. It's the Shango, it's the Shango. Run for shelter whenever they hear the call. Suddenly electricity starts to fall. And you feel the flash of a thing.
I already fucked up. Oh my god, what the fuck?
First the lightning, then the thunder.
It's the Shango, it's the Shango.
First the lightning, then the thunder.
It's the Shango.
This is stressful
first
shit.
Then the thunder.
It's the Shango. It's the Shango.
First the lightning, then the thunder.
Do the Shango. Do the Shango.
Hey, hey.
What is hard?
Orula, Oshul, Yamaya, Shango, Shango. Earthquake and the wind begins to roar. Fireworks in the air and it starts to pour. Heat storm and the lights go off and on. Life goes on and on. We go on and on. Stop sound talk to the good life.
Fuck. Okay, okay. Okay.
Up the views of Shango, do you know?
It's the Shango, it's the Shango.
Lightning gonna strike up the ground again. Thunder gonna pick up the sound again. Shango gonna wake up and come down again. Clean the town again, pick up the crown again. Storm chaser can't chase the storm away. Rain chaser can't make the storm away. Look up down the cloudless sky today. Hey, 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 hey.
Jesus Christ.
Suddenly electricity starts to fall. And you feel the flash of it through every wall. Stand up tall but respect the Shango law. Boya, Ilegua, Ogun.
I like the song. That's nice. It gives me anxiety. Fuck. God damn it. I think we lost. I didn't actually look at the top. Oh my god, we lived. We didn't get the monkey though, so let's do the Shango. Oh, this is so much easier. This is unbelievably easier.
First the lightning, then the thunder.
It's the Shango, it's the Shango.
I'm not upset that we have to redo this. This song is pretty awesome.
First the lightning, then the thunder.
It's the Shango, it's the Shango. First the lightning, then the thunder. Do the Shango, do the Shango. Oh yeah, Hilegua, Ogu, Orula, Oshu, Gamaya, Shango. Shango, lightning gonna strike up the ground again. Thunder gonna pick up the sound again. Shango gonna wake up and come down again. Clean the town again, pick up the crown again. Storm chaser can't chase the storm away. Rain chaser can't make the storm obey. Look up, now the cloudless sky today.
It's the Shango, it's the Shango.
Run for shelter whenever they hear the call. Suddenly electricity starts to fall. And you feel the flash
of it up. Every wall. Stand up, it's monkey time. Hell yeah.
Then the thunder.
It's the Shango, it's the Shango.
First the lightning, then the thunder.
It's the Shango, it's the Shango.
First the lightning, then the thunder.
It's the Shango, it's the Shango.
First the lightning, then the thunder.
Do the Shango, do the Shango.
Come on, guys. I don't know what the Shango is, but do it.
Shango, Shango. Earthquake in the wind, it begins to roar. Fireworks in the air and it starts to pour. Heat storm and the lights go off and on. Life goes on and on, we go on and on. So, sound talk to the good life, cool, you know. You see alone the bionic tooth, you know. Uplift you as a Shango, do you know.
It's the Shango, it's the Shango.
Lightning gonna strike up the ground again. Thunder gonna pick up the sound again. Shango gonna wake up and come down again. Clean the town again, pick up the crown again. Storm chaser can't chase the storm away. Rain chaser can't make the storm obey. Look up, now the cloudless sky today. Hey, 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 hey. Run for shelter whenever they hear the call. Suddenly electricity starts to fall. And you feel the flash of it through every wall. Stand up tall, but respect the Shango law. Boya, Ilegua, Ogu, Orula, Oshu, Yamaya, Shango, Shango.
Okay. The difficulty increase is so much. Like, this is easy. Quite literally, it's easy. Medium? I didn't feel like a medium, I felt like a hard. Hello, Sebastian. Yeah, I wasn't into contest on that one. Alright, well, that leaves us with one monkey to collect in this area. And one song to play. Is this a horrible, terrible, no good, awful idea? Yes! But the song's so good. Okay. This isn't too bad so far. That's a little difficult, but that's fine.
You don't have to shiver. There is a friend.
Okay, we're starting to get a little more.
Let me in your ear.
We're not getting perfect, that's for sure.
Singing, break it down, get it down like an African. Move your body to my sound like an African.
Fuck. My smooth brain hurts myself. Okay. This makes sense. Okay, yep, that was not nice. What am I doing? What the fuck is this? Okay. Fuck.
Alright.
This is so unnatural. My brain can't. It can't do this. What the fuck is happening? Okay, that's fine. Honestly, we won, I think. So, good enough for me. Oh, never mind. We didn't win. That's okay. Honestly, Let's give it a normal go. Because hard was a little too difficult for me.
It's like a floating river.
Okay.
There's no end dive.
This is okay so far.
You don't have to shiver. There is a friend. Now throw away your fears. Because happiness is here.
All right.
Let me in your ears.
This is 3 points so far. Singing. Let's see the nightmare down, that's ahead of us.
Look at the Mono. Sound like an African. Shout it out very loud like an African. You can dance.
All right, here comes the hard part of the song. Okay, wait a minute. This feels like easy. Please be over, monkey. I don't want to mess up.
Alright.
Well, it's not too bad. Need to focus a little on that little section there. Well, this is fine.
Break it down, get it down. Move your body to my sound. Shout it out very loud. You can dance, dance like an African. Break it down, get it down like an African. Move your body to my sound like an African.
Oh, fuck me. Me. Monkey collected. Chip, welcome aboard. All right. Get the hell out of here, Moto Moto.
Rev.
All right, we don't have to do Volcano Rave anymore. Shango is a fucking bop. What the I never listened to that song ever. Have I ever played that one? I always just went for Dance Like an African because it's better, but it's not too much better. It's they're both phenomenal. Which leaves us with one monkey. I don't know where this son of a bitch is. I'm gonna helicopter with Melman all around if I fucking try to find him, unless he's in a fucking mini game, which is gonna be great. Oh yeah, I got the foam finger. It's great. Excuse me, I would like Witch Dr. Melman, please. Fuck you. He's not behind one of the rocks, because Gloria destroyed all those. He shouldn't be up in the... He's not over here. I'm interested to know which monkey we're missing. Because maybe if I can find the name, I can understand which monkey is not around. It might just be in the raising. He might just be in a corner somewhere. I don't know. He shouldn't be in the witch doctor, even though we only had two of them.
What up?
And there was three fishing already. There was three in the racing already. So... based on those numbers, I feel like it had to have been in the witch doctor thing here, but...
You are back to cure some more. Good for you, and good for me!
It just wasn't giving me it. It shouldn't be over here, unless it's in the corner down here somewhere. I hate this camera so unbelievably much, it's insane. Fuck you, dude. I'm gonna pause the video and find this damn monkey. Maybe I have to do more witch doctoring crap. Because it would make sense in the rules of three. that I would get a third monkey. But it feels like a lot of doctoring went on, and it was a lot of the same.
Okay, I'm sorry. Stop the...
Yeah. Unless he's behind a boulder I just forgot to unlock. Just right here. Because I definitely got this one that said Motomoto behind it. Yeah. He's not hiding behind it? Okay.
B-I-G.
He shouldn't be in the water. Interesting. He shouldn't be over here, although maybe he is. Because I didn't check that much over here. Here by a volcano rave. He's not in the water here, because this is not deep enough to have anything. He's right there. I did miss him. Hello, monkey. Good with monkeys. Antonio! That is 100 monkeys. And with that 100 monkeys, we can now visit them all. That's it. We got it all. We're going to realize that we're missing one goal in Madagascar, one in prepare to launch, and then two and fix the plane. I did collect 100 monkeys. We're gonna go win the jackpot, apparently. We're gonna gamble. Let's fucking go gambling. Let's gamble all of our money away. We need to hit a jackpot. We got 100 monkeys, though. Where are you guys going?
As part of our new deal with the monkeys, we need to increase the... 99.
There we go.
100. Good work. Now this bird should be up and running.
Attention, creatures.
Well, we already... No. We don't want to do this. I don't want to do this. What the hell? The hell you think you're doing? No. No, get me the hell out of there. I didn't agree to do that. I was here to gamble. Yeah. That is the incorrect way. That is the incorrect way, actually. That is the correct way. Fix the plane. All right, we will be gambling. We 100% will finish this lovely thing off by winning the jackpot. I was following those stupid fucking monkeys because I thought they were going to give me the 100 monkey thing. I don't want to sort parts. Where's the gambling? It was at the front. It was right here. This is the gambling.
Why, hello again, old.
Oh, we're playing. Oh, we're getting that jackpot.
There we go.
That's
a bit of pocket change coming your way.
That's fine. Double match, beautiful. Can I get the monkey jackpot? Monkey jackpot.
Yes, that's
no, that's not a triple match. But that's not the jackpot, that's just a triple match. What am I looking for, the hula girl? Okay, no match, that's fine. This is fine. Double match is okay. Durian, automatic lose. No, Matt, I think it's Hula Girl. I think I want all Hula Girls. I will be here, and you will watch this. Automatic lose. This will go on for 5 hours. I will get the jackpot. That's fine with me. You can just skip ahead if you don't want to watch gambling.
Not bad at all. If you want to walk away wealthy, you'll need another spin.
I will, except that durian loses, so. Unless it's three durians, wins. That's not what I wanted. I wanted all Hula Girl. But I think Hula Girl is the jackpot. I'm not exactly sure how it works. Automatic loss. During automatic loss. Durian automatic loss. Durian automatic loss. I feel like I'm getting scammed. Which is what all gambling is. Alex, monkey, Gloria. Can I get Hula Girls? That's not a Hula Girl. None of those are Hula or Hula Girls. Yep, monkey, that's fine. Hula Girl? Marty. Durian loose. What is happening here? Double match, that's okay. How do you get a jackpot? I'm curious.
A fine spinning. There's more money to be had, huh? So keep up the good work.
Alright, let's go. Come on. This is going to be an hour of spinning a machine. Monkeys, we'll take the double monkey. Monkey, durian, automatic lose. Come on now. That doesn't look like the jackpot, does it?
Touché.
Double monkey, we'll take
it. That's worthy of at least a few coins.
Monkey. Melman monkey. That's fine. Okay. Monkey. Hula monkey. Is Alex the jackpot or is the Hula Girl the jackpot? Bunch of pocket change. Super jackpot! Yes! Fuck you! All the money is mine! All the money. I am leaving filthy rich. And with that, lovely jackpot. I can still get 2 coins. What the fuck? Fuck you. there's a bunch of coins we can get to get the coin achievement thing, but honestly, who the fuck cares? We are done with this game. Which means we are either moving on to... I mean, just give me a second here. Surf's Up the Game, or Sonic Unleashed. Now, if you care for either one, let me know in the comments. But until then, I will see you next time.